let me catch your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind and take it easy. Don't have to decide. You do, I do, I don't. Hey my lovelies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is my very first YouTube video. Tonight I will be doing a skincare routine on how I do my nightly routine. I don't do anything really special for it. It's just me showing you guys what I do to prep my face to go to bed. I have really, really dry skin, so I put a lot of oils and moisturizers on my face. Jump right into it and show you guys what I do throughout my night routine. But first, don't forget to like this video. Please subscribe and follow my Instagram down below. It'll be right here. The description box as well. All the products I use for this video will be in the description box. So if you like my vibes, if you like my energy, stay tuned for this video and keep watching.
First, I like to start off with Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. I pour a little bit on a paper towel. It's easy to use around pad, but I didn't have one at the time. So I just wipe my face off of any oils or lotions or any product I had on my face from this morning from a nice day's work. Next, I'm using a Clarisonic spin brush. I got this off Amazon. I don't remember the link or the name, but I got it off Amazon. And I put a little of the Garnier on it. It really helps my face because my face is really, really dry. And I just spin the brush until I get it real clean all over my face. Next, I'm using a wash towel and I have warm water in it, and I'm just gonna wipe my face of all of the soap that I just cleaned my face with. Next, I'm using Ruby Kisses Charcoal and Sugar Wash Off Mask. This is really good for people who have dry skin. It exfoliates the skin and also hydrates the skin as well. So this product is really recommended. And I bought this from my local beauty supply store for like $4.99 and it works so good. So now after I have the scrub on my face, I wait 7 minutes. So right now I'm just going to be scrolling on my iPad, doing whatever, just scrolling, probably going on Instagram, looking at some of my videos, just letting the time go by. After the 7 minutes are up, I'm gonna wash my face with warm water and a wash towel. After the exfoliating scrub is off, I'm going to go in with the Gold Peel Off Mask by Ruby Kisses. This stuff is really, really, like really, really, really good. It got my face so, so freaking tight, and that's just what I needed. This is the perfect, perfect product. I recommend for anybody to use this product. I absolutely love it. And this is my first time using it, but I love it. We'll be right back. So now that's on my face, we now wait for 20 to 25 minutes. So now that the 20 minutes are over, at this exact point, my face was so freaking tight. I couldn't even move my face. It was so funny. This product worked so well. You look at that. It's just so tight. It was so hard to peel off because of my nails. So I had to go in with the wash rag and like just wipe it off. And I prefer to wiping it off than peeling it because it would make my face so, so smooth. Now that the peel-off mask is slightly off my face, I'm going to go back in with my Clarisonic brush and my Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. Now I'm going to go in with my warm water wash rag and just wash all of that off my face. Next, I'm going to go in with an age-fighting moisturizer from Mary Kay. This is by the Time Wise collection and it's really, really good. Next, I'm going to go in with the Retinol Dead Sea Oil. I got this from Big Lots, actually. This stuff is my holy grail for every time I step outside my house. This stuff is so good. It leaves my face so oily, so smooth throughout, like a couple hours throughout the day. Like, come on now. I got this from Big Lots. This stuff is really good. Y'all need to go get one. Next, I'm going to go in with some Aquaphor, and I'm going to put that all over my face. This is like the top coat of my last to-do on my face. I love Aquaphor. This is really good for people who have dry skin. That's the end of my video. Thank y'all so much for tuning in and really sticking with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.